steamed fish, Indonesian style bouginis.
Bouginis
so,
style.
And we take, how many fish we take, Sam?
Five.
We cut the tomato, cut the tomatoes, and then we take cabbage. And what is this, Sam? And we take green onions. We clean it. Put it like that.
Whatever you want. They can make it smaller or bigger.
Cut it into small pieces. And then.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's chicken.
Oh, we also add chicken also. Some pieces of chicken. My wife added it secretly. Okay.
Fry vegetables. Tasty. Tastier. You can even
into small pieces like that. As we did for other things. And now she is using oil in the pan. What kind of oil is this? We add the onions first in the pan. And then I think we are going to fry it. Three cloves of garlic. Yeah.
See?
Do it like that.
Be careful. Huh?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to use the bigger and celery.
Celery. And then you just mix it for a few more minutes, like 5 minutes. Right?
Yeah.
It will give a good taste. For fish?
For fish?
Steam fish?
No, it's not steam fish, Papa. It's only vegetable. Steam fish, we make it later.
We are making steam fish. And we season small amount. And salt. Around 1 teaspoon. Okay, and then we need some green chili also. We use 3 green chili and it's okay, it's getting better. It's looking good. It means like it's really good. And she's hungry. Yeah. From the pan to the bowl. Any bowl you have. You have chicken. Taking out all the, we need 3 more onions.
Not 3.
She's cutting now the onions. Just not eat this again. She add now the onions in the oil.
Oh, it's over. We need.
Now I also want to add tomato powder. Now she is going to add water.
2 cups of water.
2 cups of water. we're going to squeeze the lemon like that, and then
a little bit inside.
A little bit inside.
And
for rice.
Have so small.
Four. These fishes are very small. Five. We add five fish. Inside like that. Doesn't come out. Yeah.
So it can be cooked well.
So it can be cooked well. Yeah. All fish are now below the water, as you can see. And it's on the
okay.
Now we are going to add salt.
Don't add too much salt. You can add more.
Yes.
Okay.
As you can see, the vegetables that we cooked earlier is ready, and the fish. Steamed fish is also ready.